Hi, very good evening. This is Ram here. So today there won't be any trade logic for the trades that were taken being on the expiry day, but then this content which is being created is for a very special purpose. So before I proceed, I would just want to say that it feels really good. In fact, it feels really amazing, and I want to thank the channel, which is our own channel, where we are all 16,000 strong members. So I want to thank Nifty BN, and of course our superstar of trading, who is Mr. Shreyas, and all the admins of this channel, and especially Ravi, who gave me this opportunity. So moving forward, I'm glad the stalwarts of the trading community and people who you look up to, right? And you find value in their content, and that is why you follow them, because they add value to your life. And how they add value to your life is because you always learn something new, whether it is about risk management, whether it is about trade psychology, whether it is about position sizing, or whether it is about even holistically any specific thing on the market. So for me, the journey started in 2016. So most of you would not know who I am. So my name is Ram, and I've been trading for the last half a decade. So I've not been long into the markets. I've only been here for 5 years, but then these 5 years have been extremely fruitful, and has been extremely a tough road and tough journey as well. I do believe all traders go through the same. So just a little bit about how I found this channel and how the journey has been. So this channel, as always, you don't look for a channel in specific until unless you find a content. If you're interested in stock markets, you go from one channel to the other, and finally through recommendations you find channels which come in your link. So I was so fortunate enough that Nifty BN channel had come in one of my recommendations, and I had seen one of Shreyas's video. And there are hundreds and thousands of channels out there, but trust me, the value this guy and the team at Nifty BN are providing to traders, not only in India, I think the content, the value of this content could be practically applicable to any markets in the world, right? And as I said, I was pretty fortunate enough, and I got hooked to this channel, and that's why finally there was also a link which was given that if you're really interested, you can join the Telegram group. And when I joined the group, predominantly after a certain period of time, I realized that I was learning a lot of new things, which is of course in the option selling segment, and this group is predominantly option selling. But ironically, I'm an option buyer, right? That's why I found this so fascinating, because the depth that Shreyas has in terms of option selling and the way he trades, and it's phenomenal, right? It is something which you can't even fathom until you see someone doing it in front of you, and then you believe, yeah, it is possible for you to learn to burn the midnight oil and try to be someone like him, right? So coming back to the point, being in the industry and being in the group, I pretty soon realized that it is predominantly an option selling zone. And but unfortunately, I cannot really change the style that I trade, because I am a pure option buyer, and that too I buy options without hedge. It's a naked buying. So I know, you guys hate me already, but that is fine. So I have nothing against that. Anybody would have their alarm bells ringing if they hear this, that somebody is buying options without an hedge, naked buying, right? Which we call. Having said that, is the entire purpose and that is the entire agenda. So being a part of this group and having so many new insights, I too had given a couple of my trades, and I try to add value on the side of option buying. And fortunately, I did feel a lot of people find value in that content which I had posted in the group. So somewhere I got an opportunity to come here and share my experiences on the buying side, and so it's all about adding value, guys. Whether you are a seller, whether you are a buyer, whether you are doing futures, whether you're doing cash, whatever you're into, but at the end of the day, it's all about adding value. And for me, I think it's again an opportunity to be a small fish in the huge sea. But I would try to make sure that I too try to add value, like everyone else is. So, guys, I just want to come to the basic thing today. I won't take a lot of time, but I just want to cover the basics of trading psychology, especially on the buying side, and why it is important to know certain things. Of course, there's nothing going to be new. If you have been in markets for a long time and you're a trader and you understand what it means to be a trader, but still I will somewhere I will touch these points. So I think for me, when I look at markets, making money in the market is one of the most difficult things to accomplish, right? I would want to repeat this because it's one of the most important things. Making money from the market is one of the most difficult things to accomplish if you are in markets only and only to make money. So I think one of the most important lessons here is, if you're in the markets to make money, you will never make money in the markets. You will lose your shirt, whether you're on the buying side, whether you're on the selling side, whether you do commodities, currencies, future, I do not care. As long as the only agenda is that 9:15 the market will open and I want to make so much amount of money, you will never make money in your entire life. And worst case, you will lose your entire capital. So I think a lot of people have gone through that, and there are daily examples around us and whatnot. And that is why there is a channel like this, which is trying to prevent all of this from happening. And that is why we try to make content and try to add value, where we can make sure that people understand that making money in the markets is not pressing a button of buy and sell, but it is much more than that. So just touching on a few things, one of my favorite quotes is, which I want to start off with, is that in markets, money moves from the impatient to the patient. So I think the same is what it says, that patience is the number one criteria that anybody should have. I can't stress this enough, because it is always so tempting to see the price moving, price going up or going down, and some of you want to take a position, you want to take a trade, and the only thing you look at is, I am going to make money on this. But the moment the candle reverses or the price reverses, you cannot even exit because you do not even have a plan. So having said what I've seen, and based on my personal experience in the markets, is no matter what your trading style is, whether you're a buyer, seller, future traders, you do cash trading, you're in commodities or currency or whatever product you might be trading with, the most important aspect of trading always and always will remain the same. And these are basics, which is nothing new, which I'm going to touch upon. But the number one thing that comes again is capital protection, guys. Can't stress enough. You may say that, why the hell even this guy is saying all this? But then, unfortunately, most of the traders lose money because even after knowing all of this, we fail to implement this in our daily lives, in our daily trading lives, to be very precise. So capital protection, risk management, position sizing, risk reward, trade setup, entry and exit, and the most important thing of all, having the right psychology and mindset. So I think that is why trading is one of the most difficult professions in the world where one can be successful. The benchmark of failure is at 95%. So you have to be in the top 5 or 4% to make money in the markets. 96 out of 100 people are going to fail, guys, irrespective of what you do, right? So when the benchmark is set so high, then you know how difficult it is to trade and to make money, because you're not trading against each other as a lot of general psychology is. It's more about you're trading against supercomputers, you're trading against the most advanced algos, right? They exactly know where to sell, they exactly know you will buy here and they will sell that. And where you will sell, there'll be a huge buying pressure. So it is nothing new, right? So we have all seen that. And to beat all of this and to come to this top 4% is something which all of us should strive to achieve. And people who have done that probably try to, you know, create something or create a content, because you cannot really go and teach anyone, or even if you teach someone, you can't really guarantee the success. But what you can do is, if you know that making money is possible in the markets, whether it is through buying or selling, why not spread the word? I think the same idea is there in this group too. And I'm pretty sure nobody just comes in and says, join my training group or join my Telegram and all of that ruckus which goes on in the market. It's pure about, it's all about learning, and it's all about development, right? So I think that is where it comes to the basics. Now, I would just want to touch upon the basics of options buying and why does option buying make sense, right? So I know a lot of people again will not like it, but then having said, market has a tendency to move either up, either down, or either sideways. The only challenge that an option buyer faces, and predominantly it's where most of the option buyers lose money, is where the option moves, the price moves sideways. So being an option buyer, you have to be extremely smart, and you have to wait for your setup. You have to wait for all the legs of the trading, which I had discussed before, and only take trades where you know there's going to be a momentum, and that momentum has to be one-sided. It's as simple as that, right? It cannot be in a wavy form. It has to be a quick momentum, either on the upside and downside, and you being an option buyer have to make that decision. And it is not really about predicting the direction to an options buying, because honestly, nobody can predict the direction of a price. But when you do learn about price action, and when you learn about how market moves and how price works, you can predominantly set a stop for yourself, and your risk and reward typically becomes 1 to 4x. So if you're ready to lose 10 rupees, you can make about 30 to 40 rupees on a trade. So I think that is an unsaid edge on the side of option buying, which most of the people do not really speak about. But then I do agree, and I'm completely, agreeing with anybody and everybody who says option buyers lose money, because it's not they who are saying it, it's the data. 65% to 70% of options, expire worthless, and people who have bought this, they lose their entire capital, right? Which means 70 out of 100 people who are buying options lose money. So the data supports the logic. But having said, being an option buyer, you have to be in the rest 30%. And that is where all the legs of being a trader comes in, which I had discussed earlier, right? And there is a hope. It is a very, very small hope, given the 30% angle. But then if you work hard, and if you have the right mindset, if you have the right psychology, option buying can be one of the best things that can ever happen to any trader, right? That is my personal thing, and I do not encourage anybody to come into option buying, and that is just what I do. And I have been sharing my trades, I have been sharing the recordings on how I buy options and what is the price action which I use. So it works for me, right? And somewhere I had a feeling that, you know, if I can add value to someone's life who can learn, who's an option buyer and who's having a lot of losses, and if he sees that how to buy options and how to exit the options, you know, I think somewhere down the line, if the person is willing to work hard, there is no reason why they should not make money again. Right. So having said, I would just want to close here. I don't want to make it a long recording because there's not a real I mean a chart or anything which I can show right now. So I'll just wrap it up and I will start posting the recordings of my trades on a daily basis or whenever I can post them, right? And whenever I do take trades. So I hope I think the reason this has been done is because I do get a lot of DMs saying, "Where is your recording in the group? We cannot find it." So I think it's a fantabulous initiative by Ravi, right, who's an admin in the group, to have taken this thought of getting these videos in the group in the group itself. So I think I will try to provide as much as value as I can add to anyone and everyone. And if you do find value in my content, kindly do comment in the group, guys. Thank you so very much, and thank you so very much to Nifty BN again. Signing off.
Thank you for watching. Please post any questions you have in the comment section. Also, do not forget to like and share the video and subscribe to the channel. To find us on Twitter, Telegram, and Facebook, use the username NiftyBN. Also, we post some of our trades to the community tab, so do not forget to check that from time to time.